And this is day two. Game of the day. I will play at least one blitz game now and will analyze it. So let's send out a challenge. Let me check if everything is right. Yeah, it will be rated game. Okay, let's play a London system. London system, bishop f4. Okay, actually, I will play this one. What I plan to have, I plan to have some little time advantage. Oh, I wanted queen to e2 actually. This was a mouse slip, unfortunately. Okay, anyway. Okay, I want to get a nice knight in the center. That's always good to have a nice knight in the center. Can develop all my pieces. Okay, and now I need to start some activity. Okay, how is time? I have a little time and it's not too much, but sacrifice an f7 may be an idea. Sacrifice on g6 an idea. I'm not sure if it was if this was the right thing to do. I missed it here. Okay. Yeah, this did not go too well. So let's see what happened here. Hello, Kingsley. Nice to see you here. So, the beginning looks, I think, pretty okay. It should be fine. Okay, let's go forward. So the, of course I can play bishop g3, the other line, which yeah, the first thing was, yeah, this mouse slip. It makes maybe not make a big difference, but I wanted this move. Actually, I felt like I had some small edge, but probably this is just equal. Yeah, and this time I was thinking maybe I have something. Just in knight g4, maybe an idea. Oops. Yeah, in the blitz game I had no chance to calculate like this. And the white's attack is strong here. I can understand if it takes, yeah, then it's. Wow, first moving here and then take only. Very sophisticated. Very interesting. This is an f4. Okay, so I didn't do that. I played knight f3. Yeah, and this was just probably nothing. I felt like maybe it was better, but it's no. Okay, and here I need to be immediately careful. Okay, so need to exchange. Before takes. So need to exchange immediately the pawns, especially because this is a big backward pawn. I need to do that, I need to exchange that. Okay, I went back. I wanted to get a nice knight here, knight c5. And this knight e1 move, this is really a ridiculous one. Yeah, I wanted to stop this knight, possibly, but this just left this undefended. Yeah, this was the last final mistake. Capture. Okay, what if he attacks? Ah, yeah, this is what I need to look. But he cannot take it because it's pinned. Even white is better. Yeah, but this is not easy to play in a bridge game, this kind of moves. Even find this one, look, takes, and then knight c6. Yeah, and this is still better for black, I think, but probably manageable. So the position was actually equal for a long time. I had like one little chance here for a better run this one. Around this time, yeah, I had some chances. Oh yeah, here. So if I play like here, knight g4. And f5. Yeah, that was my chance. I felt like a little bit better, but and after here it was nothing. Oh yeah, so I needed to play immediately. Yeah, exchanging and then b3 or b4, exchange the pawns and get to the equal game. Okay guys, hope you learned a few things out of this video. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.